Hello everyone, SP Architects here. Today I'm going to show you 3 different ways of making corner windows in ARCHICAD. But before we get started, I would just like to ask you to like this video tutorial. It's going to help this channel to growing up, and I suggest you to subscribe. Alright, let's get started. Alright, here we are in ARCHICAD, and in our first example, we are going to create a corner wall. A basic one. And this corner, we are going to create a corner window. Here we have corner window tool. Let's click on that. And when we're creating that, you will realize if you just hover over the wall, you will see that you can only place the most right on the wall or the most left on the wall. If you want to place that in the center of the wall, well, you cannot place. So we don't have any option. Okay, let's place on the corner and determine an opening direction. And you will realize that you will see a sun position. Sun will be located to the outside of the building. Not like this. Like this. And after that, you will click the open direction on the window. Let's click somewhere here and you will see that our opening parametric blue dot will be appeared this side, and you can click that and open in with this direction. Anyway, if we go back to the 3D window, you will see something like this. But this is not the window we want. If we click the window and click the stretch horizontally, well, we can align them on the corner. And now we have our corner window ready to use. By the way, if you want your windows on the center of the walls, you are going to click the window and you will see reveal to wall core. Let's input here, for example, 10. And you will see that window is in the center of the wall. And this is going to be the same. But this time you will see we have some intersection problems. We can fix that in the floor plan with this horizontal stretch. Something like this, but we must take attention not to reveal the wall outer on the window. Okay, let's go back to the floor plan and we are going to click our window. Hit Ctrl plus T to go to options, open up the menu. You will see custom corner and click the custom corner one, 90 degrees, click OK. Okay, let's mirror from the center and move the window to the corner and do the same operation for that. Custom corner. Okay, this one custom corner to 90 degrees. Okay. Align the corner, align to the corner. And this is what we get. We have our corner window prepared. On the floor plan, if you see something like this, in order to fix it, you are going to click the both of the walls and you are going to intersect with this intersect. Or you can just move this point on to other point. Okay, this is the first one. Let's cut this to this side and cut. Moving on, now I'm going to show you the second way of making corner windows. Well, this time we are not going to use window tool, we are going to use curtain wall tool. Let's click on the curtain wall and open up the settings, click the scheme and open the ready to use schemes, and I'm gonna click empty. For the columns, I'm going to change this to fixed. Also, this is going to be fixed. we can input here 100 and this can be 200. And let's change the panel type to main panel. And let's add some mullion. Okay, let's click OK. And in order to make corner type curtain wall, we are going to change this one to the second one, which is chains. Let's click on the chain and click on the floor plan, hold the shift and turn to the right or left and finish. You will see ArchiCAD will be placed here a corner type frame. You can change this frame type in the settings. By the way, this is looking to wrong side position. Let's click that and from the orientation, click the flip. Well, if we just zoom to the corner, you will realize that they were intersected together. In order to fix that, we can change the extent of this corner frame in the settings, in the frames. We have corner frame. We have frame depth here. Let's change that to, for example, 10 or 5. Yeah, that seems correct. Or instead of that, you can change the corner frame type from this opening menu. For instance, you can go with that diagonal frame and change the settings, sizes, and something like this. Let's go to the 3D window. And this is what we get. And this is the second way of making custom windows in ArchiCAD. We have an additional way of making corner window, which is can be placed on a straight wall. Well, let's try that. Let's create a straight wall. Something like this. And this time we are going to use window tool again. Click the window tool, go to settings, and in the library box, we may select different types of, windows, and under the bay and bow windows, we have square bay windows. Well, if you want to think this is a kind of corner window, you can go with that and place into your building. Of course, you can always go back to the settings and you can change its settings. There are a lot of options here, roof, underclock. Let's go back to the 3D window and this is what we created. Okay, that was all it for this tutorial. Thank you for watching. I hope you have learned something new. Take care. Have a nice day.